wasn't even expecting to run the 100 this year. People didn't think that track would be a big deal for me, but
he just has a work ethic that is beyond anything I've ever seen from anybody.
So now we're going to see Matt Boling. This stadium is on their feet. He's got the stick, and they're almost 3 seconds back. Boling is eating up ground on that back stretch. But Matthew Boling, the fastest man in the country, is chasing down DeSoto. Straight Jesuit is going to take this.
Boling,
is he
going to
do it? Matthew Boling comes up 3 seconds back to win the 4x4. On the clock, Boling out of the block, and 10:13. So that is going to be a state record and a national record.
Indoors, I didn't have my best race. It sucked. I went home. I was upset for a day, but that Monday I was right back at the track working harder than I'd ever been working that whole year.
Lance Lang starting in lane 3, Javonte Harding of North Carolina A&T in 4. And Boling is out and Lair is chasing. Boling is going to hold him up. Yes! The win in the 200. Thank you.